Hey, once again, everyone. Welcome back to the introduction to the UE4 Editor video series. In this video, we're going to talk about moving with the camera. And what we mean by that is moving objects and the camera at the same time. So let's demonstrate this. We have a new level here inside our basic project. We have starter contents enabled, so I'm just going to drag in a table so we have something to move. So moving objects and the camera, if we wanted to move this table, say, down in this direction, down off screen, we could grab our move tool and move it, and you can see we're moving it off screen. So we would have to move the camera back, move it again, move the camera back, or we could zoom way outside to kind of see it. Or another method we could use is to move the camera and the object at the same time. So we have the move tool enabled. If you hold down shift and drag any of the arrows, you can see that the camera now moves with the object. So now we can see exactly where we're placing it and moving the camera at the same time. So this can be very helpful if you have a huge level and you're moving things around and you don't want to move the object and then move the camera and then move the object. Hold down shift and you can move the object and the camera at the same time. One of the other things that we wanted to talk about in terms of moving the camera and positioning the camera in your scene here, best way to demonstrate this is, let's grab a light from the modes panel here. I'm just going to click the lights tab and drag in a spotlight. So now we have a spotlight in our level. Change some parameters in the details panel so it's a little bit more apparent that what's going on. So let's change the light color actually. Let's make it a reddish color. And let's bump up the intensity just so you can see it better. So there we go. There's our light in our level. And now it comes time to position it. So we could use the move tool, you know, move it along the X, Y, and Z. We could press E to rotate it however we want. But an easier method of actually aiming and positioning the light the way that we want is to lock the viewport to this actor. And we can do that through the options drop down here in the upper left. Click this little drop down and you can see lock viewport to actor. Now we have the option to lock it to our selected actor. We could lock it to cameras. We could lock it to any other lights that we have in our level. They will all appear inside this drop down here and you could lock it to them. For our purposes, let's choose our spotlight here and let's see what happens. Now you can see we are locked looking down the view of our light. And now we can use the standard movement controls for our viewport to move around in our scene and take our actor with us and position it exactly as we want. So you can see we can aim it up, down, left, right, all by using our default move controls. You can also see in the upper left-hand corner that we are currently locked to an actor, indicated by the lock icon here. And once we position our light exactly how we want or our camera, we could go back to the options and choose unlock. So we're going to unlock from our spotlight. And now we have our light positioned exactly as we want it, or a camera if we had a camera that we wanted to position. That's basically it. That's what we wanted to demonstrate in terms of moving with the camera. Hope you guys enjoyed it and we'll see you in the next video.